Hello, my name is David Tijanić and I come from, I transferred from Rakov Częstochowa. I played football all my life. I started to play in Slovenia, but then I transferred to Poland and now I'm here. Yeah, first impressions of the club are amazing. The team, the staff, everybody welcomed me well into the club, into the city. The fans are supportive, so yeah, everything positive. Yeah, the camp was great. It was a short time because of some problems, but I think everything was perfect. I adapted well to the team and now we go further in Izmir. Yeah, on the field I'm quite organized, hardworking, but also, you know, I like to play with some skill moves, good technique, and yeah, but outside of the field I'm chilled, you know, a relaxed person, but also quite like to make some fun, you know. Yeah, last year I had a great season with my former team and I hope I will transfer that to Göztepe, so yeah, that's it. Yeah, I heard Göztepe has really good supporters and I hope they will come to the matches and I can't wait to play against against the teams with the supporters, so yeah. Göztepe!